Deputies say they put an end to a three-state crime spree at the hands of teenagers. Three vehicles were stolen over the last 2 days in Clermont County. They have all been recovered. A fourth, though, was stolen in Grant County. That one was discovered today in Jefferson County, Tennessee. That's east of Knoxville. So were five teenagers that deputies say were behind the crime spree. They're charged now with grand theft. They'll be brought back to Ohio to face the charges.